Building Tomorrow's Leaders One Block at a Time is a partnership between Spartanburg County School District 6 and LEGO Education. This project will help us to build a kindergarten through 12th grade robotics pipeline unlike anything else in our area. The Education Blueprints Association recently selected Spartanburg School District 6 as a LEGO Smart Schools grant recipient. This grant provides for $40,000 worth of teacher training and LEGO Education materials. Additionally, LEGO Education has agreed to donate $5,000 worth of materials as part of what will be a heavily publicized kickoff event. Our part of the bargain is that we come up with $40,000 in matching funds in support of this program. That's where we hope that Women Giving will be able to help us. With this money, we'll be able to provide teachers with 3 years of LEGO Education-led training, during which each will become a LEGO-certified educator. Additionally, we will receive LEGO robotics to use in our classrooms. Perhaps the best element of this program is the students it will serve. The elementary school we've selected to participate is about 85% free and reduced lunch. The other participating schools are the middle and high schools that they will attend. Thus, this particular group of children will have the continued access to a technology-rich, high-interest educational experience characterized by critical thinking, problem-solving, and teamwork. Moreover, at the middle and high school level, both training and materials will be applied towards students from additional schools. Over time, this represents thousands of children served by one program. We see this as our entrance into a new kind of education, one which not only has the research-proven potential to positively impact high school graduation rates, but one that addresses key skills cited as being increasingly critical for our area's continued economic well-being. LEGO Education brings enormous assets to the table, allowing us to tap into a nationwide system of expert practitioners. With this one step, our students will be provided with a unique roadmap to garnering the 21st century skills that will be critical to their success now and as they enter our local economy. This is the right district at the right time for this grant. We just earned an excellent rating on the South Carolina School Report Card, and in our recent advanced accreditation, we were one of the few school districts anywhere to receive the highest rating in all categories. This year, our district was selected as one of just 20 districts in the country to be studied as a model of best practices in teaching students for whom English is not their primary language. But most importantly, these are the right students for this grant, and we believe that this investment in them represents a significant and meaningful investment not only for our area, but in the lives of individual students. Thank you for considering building tomorrow's leaders one block at a time.